All right, guys, doing my last box, 2016 Leaf Greatest Hits Football until I get some more. Let's go and shuffle up those names and those teams. Here we go. And the dice says 18 on this one. A big, thick throw shuffle on this. We got once, twice. Oh, did you not see that one? Oh, it was insane. It was one of the coolest cards I've pulled. 17, 18, beef one on top. Sports not on the bottom. It was a clean looking card. You don't see that many. All the older ones I pulled, they haven't been that high of grades. And the 6 point or the 7 gets like $1,700. And that one's going for, I think, like 4 or 5. And we got once, twice, 3, 4, 5. Oh yeah, man. I'm gonna babysit it up at the shop so you can come see it. Bengals on top, Browns on the bottom 18 times. And here are your teams. Make it a little bigger. Make it a little easier on the eyes. Alright, so take a look, see what you got. We'll see what's in this box. Here's that super break over here. Oh, shit. Talking about practice, making an appearance. What's up, man? All right, looks like we're good here, so let's move that to the side. Impeccable coming up after this. All right, sounds good. Yeah, I might hit you up earlier. I've just been moving stuff at the shop during the day. And trying to put my phone down so I can get everything put away. But yeah, I'll hit you up tonight. Here we go. Good luck, good luck. Slice one and two. There it goes. And first one, Derrick Henry, Offensive Rookie of the Year. Prediction card. All right, first one out is a nice looking card. 2005, Topps Aaron Rodgers, Gem Mint 10, rookie card. Packers. Troy got that one. Nice. And next hit. Derek Carr. Nice. 2014. Topps Finest. Rookie patch auto out of 50. For the Raiders. They got a 9. Center got a 10. Corners got a 9.5. And then edges. And service got 9s. Nice looking card. Auto with a 10. Love some finest. Raiders. Hannah, nice one. Ooh, very nice. And immaculate. 1 of 1. Dual shields. TJ Yeldon and Blake Bortles. Jaguars have been hot on this one. Chef Sam. Nice immaculate 1 of 1. And that's 2016 immaculate. That's this year's. Nice shields. And the last one for the Giants. Eli Manning. Looks like his rookie. 2004 Ultimate Collection. Ultimate Signatures. Eli Manning. 9.5. That's out of 100. Centering edge has got a 10. Nice. Corner's got a 9.5. Surface with a 9. Oh, smirk. With a 10. Oh, shit. Troy nailing that one. Nice little box. All right, guys, let me straighten this one up. And then Impeccable is next. Smirky, smirky, smirky. What's up? Likewise. You never come say hi anymore. Because you know you get in here and you'll spend a lot of money. Yeah, I'll squeeze it, Super Break. Yeah, why not? I can do that if it fills. I'm going to do the filler, though. So we start drafting. Yeah, the Super Break fills. I can bust that up. And Impeccable's really short break, too. It's only 3 boxes. Tim got yours. Tim got yours. Troy got yours. Thank you. Ah, limited too, yeah. Ooh, one more super break. Nice. Check out that super break, guys. Good stuff. 4 spots left. Super break, Brian, if you're watching, I think you may want some super break. It's kind of like the Leaf Vault, but it's cards, it's memorabilia. It's mainly cards, but some piece of memorabilia in it. If you can see the chat there, click on the link and I'll show you a little promo of it. Two spots, nice. Family possessions, grabbing 2. Actually, I have to go grab a case of that. 2 singles, Rich Cow. Ryan taking a full. Yeah, we can pop this off. Troy, one more on super break. And family, were you talking about two singles at 3250, I think? Just want to make sure. If not, I got this last one for you. Let me go grab the case. Okay, two singles. Rich Higg. And I got two singles left to close it. Yeah, Big Smirk, you should have saw the nice, we saw, got a really nice one yesterday. 1951, Bowman. PSA 6.5, Tom Landry. Rookie card. I tried to keep it here, but Chef Man took it. I think it's still in the case in my shop, actually. I think he left it there. It was... And we're full. I got more of this, but this one's full. Let me go get... It was one of the nicest cards I've ever hit. Definitely one of the coolest ones to pull and look at, you know? We're all full. We're all full, guys. B-Soul's got two. And I'll bring up a couple cases. See if we can pop off a couple of these. I got like three or four cases. Let me grab a couple of these and bring them on up. Bust them up. All right, let me check these payments and we'll get this one going. Got some cricketers. So what's been going on, Smirky? Any good beers lately? Had a really nice double IPA today. Edwin, that one filled, buddy. Let's see. Got a few overpayments, so I'm going to carry these on to the next one. All right, cool. So what I'm going to do, I'm about to type it up, just checking the payments. If you click on this item here, basically it's got all the categories on the bottom. So you can kind of tell what you can get. Let me make sure I got everything in, and we'll get that one going. Impeccable will follow. Well, I need to do the, let me do the filler for Impeccable so you can pick your teams. Just checking a couple payments here, though. Yeah, just about moved into the new place. You need to come down, man. Gotta go across the Bayou Jacks. Got any golf tournaments coming up or anything? So, Craig, you wanted a total of... Alright, waiting on a couple payments on the super break, so in the meantime, let me go ahead and do the impeccable. So if you have not sent over for all your spots, please do. I'll check them again in a second. And I'll pee on the people I haven't got them from. Alright, let's go and do the filler here for impeccable. It'll be draft style. 9 spots. Yeah, I got you down for four full spots is what you're down for on this one. Let me see. Yeah, 4 spots at 125. Is that what you wanted on this one? All right, sounds good.